Sky spiders, they're the worst kind of spiders.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Best of the Slot, and tonight we are going to play Jungle Dino VR. This is my very first time recording with the Oculus Rift, so God, I hope it's actually working. It's taking a little while to get set up, but we should be good to go. Now, this is actually a game we played a very long time ago when it was just a demo. I didn't realize they'd released it on Steam. This is a full-fledged Steam retail release. I think it's only like a fiver or something. But it used to be a very basic demo, and I know for sure they've added some really cool new dinosaurs and cool new prehistoric creatures in general to the game. So we're going to hop straight in there. We're going to have a little look around first. It's lovely, isn't it? Lovely. Lovely. So this is only available for whatever reason on the Oculus Rift. They haven't integrated Vive sort of capabilities, which is why we've only been able to play it today. I only got the Oculus Rift yesterday. Thank you very much to the people at Oculus for sending me an Oculus Rift, basically. And yes, I don't recognize this at all. Here we go, the coast. Whoa. Coast, jungle, meadow, cave. All right, let's start here. Let's work our way through the island, I guess. Oh, I can jump. Huh. Boing. Ladies and gentlemen, let's go on a dinosaur tour. Oh, Nelly. Okay, this seems safe. Hello, buddy. If you touch the sign, it reacts. Okay. Hi! Jungle Dino. Look at this! It's like, what have you got in there? King Kong? Reference. Okay, I'm gonna touch it. Whoa! Whoa! That is straight out of Jurassic World. It's straight out of Jurassic World. Awesome. Oh, that's definitely new. Right. On we go. I think that was it for the coast. If you look at the map before, there's only one sign thing. Hello. Oh. In we go. Welcome to Jungle Dino. Meadow, stage 2. Okay. I feel like I'm getting attacked by bees and I want to swipe around my face. Hello, beautiful. How you doing? Doing well? Oops, I made a mistake. Bear with me. Sorry about that. I'm trying to see if I can turn my character, but it doesn't seem like it's actually possible, which is a little bit weird, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I want to be able to turn without actually having to look around, but the game isn't gonna let me. Let's go look at some Brachiosaurus junk. Can I go between... Ooh! Ooh! Whoa! Ah! Ah! Again, straight out of Jurassic Park, right? That is... Whoa! Duck! Duck! Ah! Straight out of Jurassic Park, that one. I wonder if they've got any original ones, or if they are literally all from Jurassic Park films. Unfortunately, there's a lack of sound for
the animals. Like, the Pteranodon before made no noise whatsoever. Whoa, whoa! Calm down, laddie, calm down. Let's go say hi to these dudes. I think I can sprint. You made a noise! I'm so proud of you. Ah, hello. See, right here, it'd be really nice to be able to turn. I'm not crazy, right? I can't turn. I can kind of turn by using a camera reset. All right, buddy, calm down. Whoa. Let's go see my favorite dinosaurs. Little Triceratops. Okay, fairly freaking ginormous Triceratops. It's humongous. What's up, pal? How you doing? Hello, beautiful. I want to stroke it. Why can't I stroke it? Well, because I'm doing a YouTube video. It's not the time. There we go. Hey, look at that. You beady-eyed son of a gun, aren't you? Parasaur, office. Oh, waffle, that's beautiful. Some Gallimimus. Some very angry Gallimimus. I'm not allowed this way. Sorry guys. I'll leave you to it. Where is your penis? I wonder if they're like a dog. It only pops out when needed. I hope so. That made me happy. God knows why that would make me happy, but it would. This feels tetchy, you know, like, Okay, let's see what this is. Well, you cheeky little Stop it. Stop it right. Ow! What would your mother think? Seriously. Okay, looks like we've got a choice to make. Nom 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 nom. Whoa. I mean, there's really only one option here, isn't there? Let's be honest. We're obviously going to go see the T-Rex first, but because the choice is right at the start, it means we can come back very quickly later on and go see the Stegosaurus. Which means we're going to do the Stegosaurus first, okay? I haven't quite yet figured out how you do this properly. There we go. This camera reset malarkey. It's quite difficult to do. There we go. Now this bit I kind of recognize a little bit more. Sorry about this. It's just weird. I think it goes opposite way of right, basically if I look to the left, the camera resets further to the right. Does that make sense? Yeah, probably. I'll just turn my head more, it's harder to talk, you know? I wonder what's in the eggs. That's a little one. Push! Mama is not pleased at all. Again, straight out of Jurassic Park. Oh, who cares? Mate, if you want to give me a virtual reality Jurassic Park and let me explore it, I would be a happy little lemon. Oh, we get to ride the Triceratops, I remember this. Hello, peasants. Gaze upon me. And my Triceratops. Ow, my head. Gaze upon my works in despair. Spoil sport. I'm gonna bounce slightly on my chair so it replicates the bounciness. Thank you, beautiful! Okay, let's go. I want to be a Stegosaurus. Oh. Okay, so in theory, right, this is me looking straight forward, okay? So I want to look to the right by default. So if you look left, right, a little bit too far. Yeah, okay. Yeah, not bad. Getting there. Oh, what's this? I hear raptors. Oh god, I didn't even see them. You're not the Messiah, you're a very naughty raptor. I'm not crazy in thinking that those are actually Jurassic Park raptor noises, right? Hopefully you guys can hear them. The ambient noise is very, very loud. But hopefully you guys managed to hear that okay. But I'm pretty sure that... Great impersonation, I'm sure you'll agree, was actually the Jurassic Park raptor. What is this? Ooh... The caves, now this is definitely new. However, because this, I'm pretty sure this is where it ended last time. We are going to go back to the start of the jungle. And go this way. And this is where all the Gallimimuses ran away. Having a proper old spook. Oh, yes. Oh, that's awesome. This is just, yeah, I'm on board. Oh boy.
Yo, how do you not get sued doing this? Seriously. Oh, my neck hurts. Woo! Okay, let's go. What is that? Oh, is that a spider? Oh, that looks like a spider. I don't wanna. Oh, no! Why? Ew! 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 Nope! Nope! Ah! Ah! Big old hard pass on that one, friendo.
Oopsie daisy.
There we go. Takes a little bit of work, but we got there. Help out your friend, okay? Hey, pal. You six Triceratops, wonder where they got that from. No, seriously, how do you make a game using what is assumedly copyrighted sounds and not get sued? I'm actually genuinely curious. I suppose people who own Jurassic Park aren't going to have seen this. This is really cool. You can tell this is like a whole step above the others in terms of like visual quality and just design. This is definitely added since the game became proper. I don't remember doing this in the demo at all. I think the coast and this bit are new. Oh, this is awesome. Wait, what is this? Ah. Oh my god, it's a Titanoboa. You cheeky little! Oh, I actually strained my neck a little bit reacting there. Oh, ooh. Hey, that's pretty cool, isn't it? How many times do you get to see a Titanoboa in a game? No, oh, no, no, why? Sky spiders, they're the worst kind of spiders. Alright, yeah, I'm just gonna run past you. Oh my god. Not interested, no thanks. Okay, we've got some ankylosaurs. And there's the exit. Oof. I'll be with you in a minute, lads. It's actually magma, that's pretty cool. Hey, beautiful, how are you doing, love? You right? Oh, I want to pet it so badly. It's really annoying that you can't reach out and touch these things. Just stay away from that, I think. Is this like a... Ooh! Ooh! It's like a mating display. Just exposing their rears to me, please. Oh, God, hello. Are you gonna be my friend? Love you. Right. Jungle Dino. Yeah, okay. Oh, I think this is the end. It is indeed. This is really good. I mean, there's a lot of, like, sort of store-bought models and stuff like that, but it shows, right? Honestly, if people just made games like this, people like me would buy the hell out of them. It's not hard to do. Just give us dinosaurs and people are happy. It's really a very simple concept. Oh, whatever. It's really cool. If you have an Oculus Rift, feel free to check it out. There is actually a way to get Oculus Rift games working on the Vive. Something I tried a while ago. It does work. It's a bit fiddly. But if you do some research online, you should be able to find out ways to do that. I might do a comparison soon about the Rift and the Vive. There are benefits to both. Back and forth, yeah, whatever. We'll see. But yeah, this is really cool. Keep an eye out over the next couple of weeks for some Oculus Rift content. I've got 4 games planned. Basically, the people at Oculus sent me an Oculus Rift, and in return for like the whole kit, I'm going to do a few videos on some games. Unfortunately, I'm not getting paid. But yeah, this was really cool. If you like this video, please remember to subscribe and chuck us a like. That would be really cool and very much appreciated. Thank you for joining me. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.